come to anyway, the view today we're discussing about in announced Windows 7 inside the preview of build 22489. So Microsoft is updated new version to the develop channel. So these are channel updates, these are common updates. We're beginning with the rollout of new Microsoft account settings page, and as you can see, there's a new update coming where you can control Microsoft account using the settings in Windows 7 operating system. And now you can expand in expand on DNS or HTTP in Windows 7, by adding support for this discovery for the sign item visualer, this is below. We're releasing a new SDK and duplicate packages for developer with this build. With this build, this is below. As you know, this is the old version of Windows Microsoft, or we can delete as usual, a new version get added. We added some non-issue features on this setting space, which is the impact of how we detect for update on this build. And also other things like going to the 31st, we can get up the build. So this build time need to be 15 of October, the setup was 19. So let's continue the development program. Okay, so literally in this you see build 22489, there you can make the page, as you can see here. Now you might also show but when you get into the page, so I have shared it to you. Over time you can do automatic on the page. Based on the feedback, online service is paying back. This is something inside the program. And also, other things that implement, other things implement, one include other support for this information. You know, there are windows to keep the DNS, it's all that on by Oliver, it's IP address. So this video will come away from the updates. Okay. So as you know, there is also splitting up a feature up into setting to two page one and the app install apps and in advanced app settings. In case you missed last week, there is also a Windows sandbox now works on ARM 64 PCs. Usually the fixes non issues as well as a few non issues here. So now you can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 non-issues available in Windows 7 development channel release updates. So I think I will focus on releasing so many features in Windows 7 develop